Jim?
You have to chase Lisa.
Where is that little girl?
I'm chasing
her. Oh, no, 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 wait here! No!
What are you doing?
Pictures of you.
Okay. Sit. What are you doing, Mom?
Yawning.
Yeah. Night, Alissa.
That was just me emptying the garbage.
See you later. Can you say night, night?
Today is December 16th, 1984, and it's 63 degrees out. There's Danny's window. You move it really close. Can you see it? It says, "Wash me." One last view from the top of the picnic table. You haven't noticed yet, it's a perfectly beautiful day. The blue sky. No clouds. Camera shows shaky, but it's windy out here. And how about a look at our cow? Caprice Classic. There's our pine tree. Should be a bird feeder in there somewhere. There it is. Okay. And how about one last look at the sky? Thank you. There's a cloud. Yep, see it? This whole big sky, there's one little cloud. And since we've got the other little tree, it's only fair. To stop now, I'm getting a neck ache. There's an angel, and there's, if you can see him, there's olive green gourds, or at least some of them. I'm on the side of the house, the north side. And let's just take a walk through here. Ooh, this is scary. Okay, let's end with a parting shot of the little tree. It's at 2802 Oriole Lane, Rolling Meadows, Illinois, United States of America. This may not be reproduced in any way. The end. Smoky underneath our Christmas tree. Smoky! Smoky!
She's purring.
How old is she?
Well, ask Mom.
Mom, how old is Smoky? About 18, 17? She's pretty old.
18, I think she is.
Yeah.
She's purring 100 miles an hour.
And there's our Christmas tree. Want to turn on the lights, Dad?
No, we'll do more, a lot of that later at Christmas okay. time. You can just shut it off now.
Bye, Smoky.
December 21st, 1984. Varsity game. across the way, straight over there. And this is Prospect High School versus Rolling Meadows. Prospect ranked in the state.
things too. I can walk backwards. My friend can walk on his hands, and I can swing on a branch with my arms, and my friend cannot. I can look at you through my legs. What can you do? What can Alissa do?
Okay.
There, okay.
Can you read another book, Grandma?
Another book?
Yeah, the one where she was talking.
Sure. Stay up here, Alissa. The farm animals?
Oh, that sounds like a good one.
Sure, Alissa can tell what farm animals are. What are they? What are these?
Duck.
Where's the mama? What is that? Daddy duck?
Mama.
And where's the baby? Oh. What's this?
Mama.
What are they?
Moo.
No.
Moo.
They're pigs.
Mama.
Okay, there. What's that?
Mama.
And what's that?
Moo.
There you go. All done, Dad.
Did you read all the books, Grandma?
Just about. All three of them.
Okay. Are you ready for bed, Alissa?
No.
No?
Up.
Up.
Are you actually taking pictures?
You'll see. You'll see.
Really? Oh, John, I didn't really realize.
Oh, Walt's covering up.
Not me.
Take a picture of new chairs.
Hey. New chairs?
Well, I call them new. Why not?
You're bumping them.
Ardell, move your chair on. That's what you want. I'll watch the eggs. Holy Toledo. Well, that's right.
We can always make them erase.
And you, baby.
Turn to your daddy.
Oh, that's right, your movie sound.
Mama, look, 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 look.
Clavis is trying to hide again.
Daddy.
No, you can't.
Did you say anything about our new kitchen chairs?
Oh yes, the new kitchen chairs. We showed them, but
Grandma can demonstrate.
Yes. Ardell went out and found a tremendous buy. Yeah.
A little pressure.
Dad, guess I have to eat my yogurt.
I want to see you.
Are you getting smoky?
Yeah, she's always by you. I don't understand why.
I have a favorite. Do you want some more yogurt?
John's gonna be nice to me.
We got him. There's Walt still hating
me. Putting
Dad,
on his shirt.
Dad, put the newspaper down. He wants one shot there.
No, I got him.
Did ya?
Here's Paul putting on his other sleeve. Shaking out the lint.
Paul is looking at all of his jeans and his turtleneck.
Okay.
Well, she was in her house.
The master chef.
Uh-oh, John. A smoke alert.
Oh, that's the bacon.
Would you get the smoke alert down before it fries us crazy somebody? John, would you? No?
It's going to go. Any
second. Get it for her, Paul.
Oh, yeah?
Reach it. I know it went off here one day and I almost went out of my mind.
Oh, it's loud.
I didn't know where it was.
You couldn't find it.
No. I didn't. It was such a loud.
It was probably blind to your ears. It just confuses you.
Yeah.
I wonder if Connie can hear. Oh, is that all going on? I wonder if Connie can hear this smoke alarm.
I doubt it.
I doubt it too.
A surprise.
Nice and brown.
Oh, thank you very
back
much.
Back to the master chef.
Not too bad in wrinkles either, right?
I wish I could look pretty.
Here's
but
one
I can't.
More of these.
You look beautiful.
I don't know. There's just a little bit here and there.
Milk, Lisa?
Sure. Nothing major. We're having a poker chip fallout around here.
Oh, you take down the front.
No, I'll show you. Here. Here. Wait a minute. First of all, you need a plate. You don't just put it on the back. Take a couple papers.
You're right. That's exactly what I do.
And then I'll drain the pan for you. Mm-hmm. Alissa, some scrambled eggs are coming. You want eggs?
Master Chef number two.
Please don't do this.
Now John can...